Hey guys, I was playing around with Windows and then I realized something. So, we have the sun over there and well, as you guys can see here, this is a single window. This is two layers of windows and then this is three layers of windows. You guys see how the light of the sun is completely blocked there after three layers of windows? And actually, after three layers of windows, pretty much everything is blocked as you guys can see here. But well, if I turn on shooting on this interior turret that is behind the three windows, you guys can see that the flashes from the gun shooting and the projectile are visible. This applies to any of the weapons, which means that, well, if you have this kind of setup on your ship, here's how it looks like from the inside of the ship here. Those are the normal window section of this ship's bridge, but there is this section of the ship's bridge windows in front of us that is made out of three layers. I'm gonna transfer the ship to Space Pirates here. And well, that means it's possible for us to have a section of the ship's windows. Hold on. We should see it pretty soon here. There we go. That allows us to see enemy fire easily, as you guys can see there. Hold on. Well, the ship couldn't maneuver fast enough. But well, as you guys can see there, even though we're on the Earth-like planet in the middle of the day, that setup allows us to see enemy fire and their trajectories easily, which should make it easier to see and dodge enemy fire, even in the middle of the day like this. And you know, this is not the only way to do it. You can always use like a camera, for example, or maybe you can put the third window on a hinge like this, for example. I mean, you know, this won't be super practical, but it's one of the possible ways to implement this technique. So, that's how you can use three layers of windows to see enemy fire easier on any environment on the Space Engineers. I do too much experimenting.